kutarajia tungekuwa na mnapata watatu, lakini Mungu alimchagua.
Whether she had it in pregnancy, but then after the first day of delivery, she developed the post-partum hypertension, which we are still managing in the ward, and that is what is keeping her in the ward, today being her third day, her fourth day in the ward. According to her socioeconomic status, she really needs help, because she even doesn't have anything. This mother doesn't have milk to breastfeed.